For this video series on motion control, I have made the decision that my demonstration application would be best suited to be driven with a SureStep stepping system. From there, I chose my stepping system components. My next task will be to determine the best method to control the stepping system. In this next short video, I will cover these various methods. Once I determine the particular SureStep components I would need in my motion control demonstration, I next had to decide on how I wanted to control the stepping system. There are currently two methods available for controlling the stepping system. The first method uses pulse and direction signals. These can be obtained from AutomationDirect's PLCs with built-in high-speed pulse outputs or by using a high-speed counter interface module that works with certain PLCs. The second method uses ASCII commands by way of a serial communications connection that is a feature of the advanced micro-stepping drives. Did you know that some of the AutomationDirect DirectLogic PLCs, such as the DL05, DL06, and DL105 families, have built into them a high-speed input and pulse output feature? Keep in mind that the high-speed input feature is available on PLC models with DC inputs, while the high-speed pulse output is available on models with DC outputs. The number of high-speed inputs varies with the particular PLC, while all three PLC series mentioned have two high-speed outputs. The modes of operation available for the inputs and outputs are programmed and designated as modes 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60. Mode 30 is used to provide the pulse and directional signals from the PLC that would be used by the SureStep stepping system. Also be aware that only one of the modes can be in use at a time. The next control method I'll talk about can also provide pulse and directional signals to a SureStep stepping system. This is done by using one of AutomationDirect's high-speed counter interface modules, commonly referred to as a Ctrio module. The Ctrio module is available for use with the DL05, DL06, DL205, and DL405 families of PLCs, as well as AutomationDirect's Terminator Field I/O. Using a Ctrio module allows more flexibility and higher speeds over the built-in high-speed pulse output feature that is available on some of the PLCs. I have chosen to use the H0-Ctrio high-speed counter interface module installed in a DL05 PLC as the control method for my demonstration application. The second method for control is accomplished by taking advantage of the advanced stepping drive's ability to accept ASCII data commands using RS-232 serial communications. The ASCII serial communications method is supported from certain serial ports using any DirectLogic PLC, Click PLC, or the Productivity 3000 programmable automation controller. Check the instruction set for the specific PLC being used and confirm which RS-232 serial communications port is supported by the instructions that will produce the ASCII data commands. The advanced stepping drives make use of a serial command language, abbreviated SCL, that is used to program motion profiles that are accepted as serial ASCII commands from a PLC or PC serial port. Join me in part 3 as I cover some typical applications that make use of stepping systems, and I also cover the hardware I have selected for my linear lead screw slide demonstration.